6:54, we start your checklist with a traffic red alert that's going to probably take us all the way into the 7 o'clock hour and beyond. Video we shot from the sky tracker of an overturned tractor trailer on the 285 eastbound ramp to 75 northbound in the heart of the Cobb Cloverleaf. And we're already feeling major delays back into Smyrna, and that's going to crawl down towards I-20. It'll even impact I-20 out of Douglas County. Get ready. This one's here for the rest of the morning.